Question 1. Ramesh invests rupees 12,400. Therefore, the principal is rupees 12,800 for 3 years. Therefore, n is 3 years at the rate 10% per annum. You need to find the sum due to Ramesh at the end of first year, interest he earns for the second year, and the total amount due to him at the end of the third year. So, question 1, sub part 1. Sum due to Ramesh at the end of first year. We first find the interest, which is principal into n into r upon 100. And since you need to find the first year, my n in this case will be 1 year. Therefore, interest is 12,800 into 1 into 10 upon 100, which is 1,280. Therefore, amount due is principal plus interest, which is 12,800 plus 1,280, which is equal to 14,080 rupees. Subpart 2. Interest he earns for the second year. So in this case, my principal becomes 14,080. That is the amount at the end of first year. My n is again 1 year, and my rate is 10% per annum. Therefore, interest is equals to p into n into r upon 100, which is 14,080 into 1 into 10 upon 100, which is equal to 1,408, which is my answer. And amount at the end of second year would be principal plus interest, which is 14,080 plus 1,408, which is equal to rupees 14,488. Subpart 3. My principal is rupees 14,488. N is 1 year, and my rate will be 10% per annum. Therefore, my interest is equal to principal into time into r upon 100, which is equal to 14,488 into 1 into 10 upon 100, which is 1,448.80. Therefore, amount due is principal plus interest, which is 14,488 plus 1,448.80, which is equal to 15,936.80, which can be written as 15,937, and that is my answer.